For this decoration, you're gonna need construction paper, scissors, tape, and string. Fold your construction paper in half so you can cut out heart shapes. You can cut out how many you want and as big or small as you want. They should look something like this. Now, arrange your hearts how you want them to stick on your string. Now, flip them upside down so you can actually tape them to your string. This is how it should look like, and you are done.